चैप्टर 3 अ ट्रिप टू भोपाल। टुडे सुगंधा इज वेरी एक्साइटेड। ऑल द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ हर स्कूल आर गोइंग ऑन अ ट्रिप टू भोपाल विद देयर टीचर्स। मिस मीनाक्षी एंड मिस्टर राकेश आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ बसेस नीडेड। मिस मीनाक्षी, Each bus has 50 seats. Mr. Rakesh, let's see how many students are going. To find out the number of children going, we have to add them all. 33 plus 32 plus 42 plus 50 plus 53 is equal to 210. So, there are a total of 210 children going. If they get 4 buses, how many children will get seats? Number of students that one bus can take is equals to 50. The number of students that 4 buses can take is equal to 4 multiplied by 50. Which equals to 200. Thus, 200 children will get seats in 4 buses. Will there be any children left without seats? Let's find out. Number of students going to the trip is equals to 210. Number of students who got seats is equal to 200. Number of students without seats is equals to 210 minus 200, which is equal to 10. Therefore, 10 students will be left without seats. Look what happened. Small buses came instead of the big ones. Each minibus can take 35 students. How many minibuses are needed? Total number of students going to the trip is equal to 210. Number of students that one minibus can take is equals to 35. Number of minibuses required to take 210 students will be 210 divided by 35, which is equals to 6. Therefore, 6 minibuses are needed. The journey begins. It's already 9 o'clock. If they go to Bhimbetka, they will reach there before 10 o'clock, between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock, or after 11 o'clock. If they go to Bhimbetka, they will reach there between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock. What is the difference between the water level of the Narmada in the rainy season and now? At present, the water level is 40 meters below the bridge. In the rainy season, it is just 15 meters below the bridge. So, the difference between the water level of the Narmada in the rainy season and that at present is 40 meter minus 15 meters, which is equals to 25 meters. Oh, the petrol pump. 2 buses need to be refilled. Each bus takes 15 minutes to refill, and there are 2 buses to be refilled. So they stop there for about 10 minutes, which means they are late by about dash minutes. Time taken by one bus to refill is equal to 15 minutes. Time taken by two buses to refill will be 2 multiplied by 15 equals to 30 minutes. So, the two buses take 30 minutes to refill. They are late by about 30 minutes. Find the price of 1 liter of diesel. Quantity of diesel filled is equal to 100 liters. Total cost of 100 liters of diesel is equal to rupees 3500. Cost of 1 liter of diesel will be 3500 divided by 100, which is equal to 35. So, the cost of 1 liter of diesel is rupees 35. How much time did Aman take to come out of the toilet? Aman took as much time as the bus took to refill. So, he took 15 minutes to come out of the toilet. They reached Bhimbetka at 11 o'clock. The children are really excited to see the cave paintings. How many more deer are there than bisons? Number of deer is equals to 117. Number of bison is equal to 37. Number of deer more than bison is equal to number of deer minus number of bison, which will be 117 minus 37 equals to 80. There are 80 more deer than bison. Bonomala is the happiest because the number of people is even more than the number of deer and bisons together. Her count is less than 200. How many people must Bonomala have counted? Let us calculate the number of bison and deer together, which will be 117 plus 37 equals to 154. We know that the number of people is greater than the number of deer and bisons together. Also, we are given that the number of people is less than 200. It means that the number of people must be greater than 154 but less than 200. So, Bonomala must have counted 177 people. They have spent 1 hour there. What time is it? They are now moving towards Bhopal. They should reach there in less than 1 hour, at about dash o'clock. They leave from Bhimbetka at 12. They are now going towards Bhopal. They should reach there in less than 1 hour, at about 1 o'clock. Lunchtime. Each child is to be given 1 orange, 1 banana and 5 biscuits. All the children take oranges and biscuits, but 38 children do not take bananas. How many oranges, biscuits and bananas are distributed? Let's see. Total number of students going to the trip is equal to 210. Each student was given one orange, one banana and 5 biscuits. So, total number of oranges distributed to 210 students will be 1 multiply 210, which equals to 210. We know that 38 students refused to take bananas. So, total number of students who took bananas is equal to 210 minus 38, which equals to 172. Now, total number of bananas distributed to 172 students equals to 1 multiplied 172, which equals to 172. Also, number of biscuits given to each student is 5. So, the total number of biscuits distributed to 210 students equals to 210 into 5, which equals to 1050. Everybody is asking puzzling questions. I gave 4 toffees each to 4 of my friends and 3 toffees are left with me. How many toffees did I have? Number of toffees I gave to my friends will be 4 multiplied by 4, which equals to 16. After giving the toffees, number of toffees left with me is equals to 3. Total number of toffees with me is equal to number of toffees given to friends plus number of toffees left with me, which is 16 plus 3 is equal to 19. So, the total number of toffees I had is equal to 19. A number becomes double if it is increased by 8. What is the number? We will use the hit and trial method to solve this question. Let the number be x. Now, if the number is increased by 8, it becomes double. So we have x plus 8 is equals to 2x. Put x equals to 5. 5 plus 8 is not equal to 2 multiplied by 5. And so on. Put x equals to 8. 8 plus 8 is equals to 2 multiplied by 8. Therefore, the number is 8. What numbers can you make using 3, 5 and 7? You can make 357 and 537. What others? The other numbers that you can make using 3, 5 and 7 by keeping one of the numbers fixed at the beginning are 375, 573, 735 and 753. A small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute but slips down 2 cm. How much time will it take to climb to 2 cm? The small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute and slips down 2 cm. So, distance covered by the ant in 1 minute will be 3 minus 2 equals to 1 centimeter. Thus, the ant will take 2 minutes to cover a distance of 2 centimeters. Think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between 25 and 50. Numbers between 25 and 50 that are divisible by 2 are 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 46 and 48. Numbers between 25 and 50 that are divisible by 3 are 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45 and 48. Numbers between 25 and 50 that are divisible by 5 are 30, 35, 40 and 45. So, the smallest number between 25 and 50 that is divisible by 2, 3 and 5 is 30. Now comes the exciting part. It's time for boating. Children have to choose which boat to take. There are different kinds of boats. Each has a different ticket price. Now, find out the answers to all of these questions yourself.